Hello and welcome to the stream. Tonight we are playing some more Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell Chaos Theory on the original Xbox. Picking up from where we were earlier. Trying to finish this mission. Keeping an eye out for any ammunition. Or anything else that might be around the way. Oh, fuck me. I forgot about that. Okay. Forgot all about that.
I'll find him, damn it.
No, that's the one we want. I'm not facing off against them three bastards again. Fucking hell, that was a nightmare. Right, yeah, they're dead. Thank Christ. Okay. I think we should do a quick save here.
This is pointless, Sam. You won't know what to do if you catch me. Why bother chasing?
My God, Fisher! Shetland has rigged the place to blow. There are bombs hidden in the furnace room. You'll have to find them all and fast.
Jesus! This thing is ruined!
Mason and Lambert have you wrapped around their fingers, Fisher. No more to them than any other weapon.
Okay. I didn't take out the light. I should have taken out the light.
Give me your hand!
Fuck you, you bastard. Get your gun out. Should have taken out the lights. This is going to be tough. Those guys ain't fucking about.
This is pointless, Sam. You won't know what to do if you catch me. Why bother chasing?
My God, Fisher! Shetland has rigged the place to blow. There are bombs hidden in the furnace room. You'll have to find them all and fast.
Mason and Lambert have you wrapped around their fingers, Fisher. No more to them than any other weapon.
Quick save. Gonna be a lot of quick saving here. Because I'm gonna die lots. Try and take out these guys. Where are they? I mean, I'm fucked anyway. This is insane. No chance. Where is he? Oh, there he is.
Time to meet your maker.
No idea where the other bombs are. No clue at all. Hey, Witherstorm. How are you? I'm just dying lots here. Okay. Go upstairs, jump over the large electric box up on top, fall to the other side, fall over the other side and disarm bomb two. Upstairs, over the large electric box. So we're streaming. What did you stream? God of War. Where's the fucking bomb?
You've made yourself the instrument of a policy you don't believe in, Sam. Walk away.
Pause. Quick save. Okay, cool. Yeah, I'll probably stream that soon. Maybe a couple of weeks. Okay.
Just forget.
Get off that. Kill this guy.
We've got you surrounded. Put the weapon down and cut quietly.
I've got no chance with this.
Come out with your hands high.
Get up. Okay, so you gotta get up that pipe on there. This is tough. I did some progress in three short streams. Okay.
Where did he go?
Gets up there. Oh, fucking hell. What chance have I got? I can't see the guy to shoot him back. So bad. There's no way to take this guy out. From down here.
Forget it. I don't want to find anything
anymore. Get down! Got to try and get up here. Get up there, Sam. How? I need to take them both out, and I haven't got enough ammo to do it, I don't think. This is going to take me a long time. Is there any other way out of here? You ain't got shit.
Incoming fire! Move it up! Fighting clear!
I can't get out of this hole. How am I supposed to do this? I've got no way of taking these guys out. I need... Have I got any other weapons? No.
Thank you.
There he is. You bastard. Oh. We haven't got time. It's fucking irrelevant. Okay, cool. Get up. They're just always there. They're right where I'm going, and I can't do fuck all about it. I haven't got enough time, and there's two of them, and I haven't got enough ammo to kill both. It's ridiculous. Really not good. They're just unleashing hell on me. One. I might quick save now. I mean, I can't see it working, but maybe. Come on. Climb over. Get up there. No idea where the bomb is.
Ha! Not looking so smart now, are you?
Fucking, they run so far away. My only hope is to try and... Your friend was an asshole today. Sorry to hear that. Get up. Got him. Quick save. God damn. Did not think I was going to get to do that. Need to find the third bomb. Okay. Apparently it's by some sandbags. Oh, I did not want to do that. Wow.
Blood is thicker than water, and you and I have bled a lot together. You're trading your honor for their agenda.
God knows what's going to happen now. Okay, enjoy streaming. Move, Sam. Fuck me. Wow. I mean, fucking hell. You have not got long, have you? Get over there quick.
Little help here.
Come on. Got it. Oh, I'll eliminate fucking Shetland, alright.
Doesn't have to end like this, Sam.
No, but it does have to end.
Well, on that we agree. We've been fighting their dirty little wars our entire lives, and where do we end up? Staring at each other down the barrels of our guns. Nothing has changed, Fisher. And it won't change by degrees. We have to tear it down and start over. It's the only way.
Your own little chaos theory, throw the world into war and hope that what comes out the other side is better.
It will be better. Because this war will change things, Sam. Every other war has been about keeping things the same, but the status quo doesn't work anymore. America's sick, Sam. She's dying. The politicians, the bureaucrats, the whispered backroom deals. It's all life support for a sick old lady who was dead a long time ago.
The only backroom deals that I've seen lately were made by you. You're a murderer and a war criminal.
Those are the only names the state has for the revolutionary, Sam. You only become a hero after the war is over. You know the truth. The world is built from the bottom up, not the other way around. Honor, courage, fidelity. We don't inherit these things from the world, Sam. We build the world from them. I know you. You believe in these things more than any government. And I know that because of it, you wouldn't shoot an old friend.
Yes, I would. Okay. How can I get 0%? How can I get 0% success rating when I did every single part of the mission? I suppose I got alarms twice, but guess I took too long. Out for turrets and other static defenses. Okay.
Events today jeopardized diplomatic efforts when North Korean armor encountered a so-called self-healing minefield while attempting to withdraw from the area.
North Korean forces were adequately cautioned that self-healing minefields along the DMZ should not be considered cleared options. We're back at the brink of war, and now we find out it is the Japanese?
The Japanese are allies.
I don't care if there's a Christmas elf. They sank the wall.
We don't know that their government was involved.
We know Admiral Otomo was involved, and we know where the gentleman is. We have to go in now, immediately.
The fact is, we don't know how far the conspiracy goes. Otomo's actions are sanctioned by the Japanese government, then the only solution is military. But He's acting alone. Your man again? He's already in position. Send him in.
Okay, I think this is either the last or the second to last mission.
The State Department has lost contact with all of the U.S. officers who work at the Kokubo Sosho with the Japanese Self-Defense Force. It looks like the SDF have taken them prisoner and refusing to answer our calls. In typical fashion, the Japanese are circling their wagons. Either they're afraid to admit they've lost control of Otomo, or they're actually sanctioning him. If that's the case, we'll have to come clean with North Korea, which will spark a massive war in Asia. If not, we need to find out what our officers know, figure out what to do about Otomo before North Korea finds out what's going on.
Sam, even if the Japanese government is not sanctioning him, Otomo still clearly has the capacity to strike. If he's still in control of the information arm of the SDF, you'll need to deal with him very carefully. There's no telling what kind of havoc he could unleash.
Last contact we had with any U.S. personnel in the Kokubo Sosho was a fragment of a phone call from Major Harper, a logistics advisor to GSDF. From the sounds of the call, the room he was in was raided by Japanese troops and he was taken prisoner. It doesn't sound like anyone has been killed, and if there's any hope of maintaining peaceful relations with the Japanese, you're going to have to keep it that way.
Okay. Let's see what we're doing here. Airfoil round 3, gas grenade 3, sticky shocker 3, frag grenade 1, flash grenade 4, smoke grenade 3. Okay, I'll take that. I cannot believe we got through that bomb thing, that was a nightmare.
Fisher,
do not kill anyone. For fuck's sake.
Dies, we risk World War III. Any fatalities and I abort the mission immediately.
I understand.
Locate our officers. Find out what the hell is going on.
I'll find them.
Okay, quick save. And let's have a look at the guide. I can't believe the last mission is a no-kill mission. What the fuck? Is this the last mission? Yes, it is. Okay, so the first thing we have to do, pause for one. Right, okay. From infiltration, make your way to the large door. Use the switch object to open the door. So we've got to knock out two guards, apparently. Just in case we have to book it out here. So much light out here, it's not good.
nothing. Then, wait.
Get down!
Be more careful, Fisher. The position couldn't be more sensitive.
Yes, that's probably another 0% then, because I got an alarm. Oh well. Right, that's two down. Well, where the fuck do we go now? I didn't know there was a camera. I should have checked, really. Okay. I'm quite near the start, so let's do this. Okay. Let's try this out.
Nothing here. Never hurts to check. That time I'm sure I saw something. Yes. Be on your guard. Something is up.
Kind of waste of sticky shockers, but had to do it, I guess. Thank you. So two guys down. Hug the wall. Switch object. Put this on. Okay. Quick save.
Something is not right. It's the town.
Did we get away with that? Where is the light switch? Perfect. We close the door? No, guess not. Okay, let's check the guide, figure out what we need to do. Pretty vague mission parameters, just don't kill anybody. Okay, so I've got to find the lobby. Okay, there it is.
Is that?
Nothing here. I am sure there is nothing here.
Nice building. I'm going to suggest they hire your designer to do some work on the Pentagon.
What do you want?
A news update. What's happening here tonight?
I know nothing.
You probably know more than you think. Just talk.
Some men have been moved around. Guarding inside. A captain was here earlier getting volunteers. Not sure what for. Some suits and officials came in for an emergency meeting. I should have stayed home. It was karaoke night. Some suits and officials.
Do a quick save.
didn't say anything.
Give it the plate. I have orders enough. But I have orders enough to make a mistake. Let's not find out who's ordered the morning.
We're not soldiers. We're just doctors. We're perfectly comfortable here.
I'm not going to the bathroom.
Okay, fine. We can hold it. We'll be right here.
Yes, you will.
Quick save here. Cause I don't know if as instant I'm dropping, am I gonna get caught? I don't know.
American.
Maybe, but I'm not here to rescue you.
That's okay. We're not really hostages anyway.
What's going on?
Not too sure. SDF rounded up all the U.S. personnel and locked us up. We saw some generals and ministers being brought in earlier.
Where did they go?
Into the war room in the sub-level.
The doors to the lower levels are sealed.
A captain was just up here looking for combat-ready volunteers to go down there. Maybe the doors are open now.
Perfect timing. Somebody will come for you.
Sam, we need to record everything that happens in that meeting so we can present it to the Joint Chiefs.
It would speed things up if you'd let me remove some of the threats.
Forget it, Fisher. Until we know who the enemy is, there is no enemy. No enemy means no kills. Deal.
Okay. Back through the crawl space. Can I get back up there? I mean, there's no way for me to get back up there, is there? Is there? Okay.
You may retrieve them from the front security desk.
Let's figure this out. Okay. So that's where I am. So I'll go back around there. I don't think that's it. Okay, so that's the big room. Seems like it might be outside. But then if you go okay, so some double doors I need to get to apparently. This is that toilet where I knocked that guy out. That's a mirror. We're looking for double doors. There's the big thing. Is it this way? Seem to be any way out unless I go back up. Ah, thank you.
Fisher. From the looks of it, these guards are LTL equipped.
Less than lethal. Why?
There's only one reason I can think of that they issue them to combat troops. They'll want to interrogate anyone they catch.
Well, I'm not the talking type. Nice toy. What kind of ammo does it use?
How about you let me go? And they'll show you.
Don't get smart.
Okay. It's some kind of shock round. Electric.
Interesting. You have any extra?
Come on. It's not like you can shake me and make my ammo fall on the floor to pick up.
You're awfully flippant for someone with a knife to his throat.
All right. I think they keep some extras in the storeroom. Could you not hold the knife so close, please?
Okay, off we go down here then. Well, there is a guard. We're gonna have to grab him. There he is. And I hear a camera too. Infrared camera. Okay. So
we've got incoming!
Be more careful, Fisher.
What?
Mission couldn't be more sensitive.
What was that?
I saw it too.
What the fuck happened there?
It looks like he's starting to regain contact.
Okay. Bring my light back.
Colonel would like to talk to you. Come on, America. Talk. You do not want to know the other option.
No, you're right, I don't.
I do not think he is going to talk, sir. So you have to do this the hard way. Dismissed!
Yes, sir.
I mean, I don't know what's happening. This guy's going to drug me, obviously. Come on, Sam, get a move on.
You'll find out what you know. Come on. Yes, he's sure to make you talk. Kilograms.
Bad news, Colonel.
How did you get free?
A Listen, I'm not feeling too good right now. Under any other circumstance, I'd jump at the chance to cut you a second smile.
Please, don't kill me, American!
I have orders not to, but I can still hurt you pretty bad if I feel like it. How many more men do you have down here?
I didn't call any more reinforcements. The captain needed more men downstairs. No one was expecting you.
So it's just your buddy outside the door?
Yes! I was careless!
Come in, Fisher. Come in.
I'm okay, Lambert. Non-lethal round. They were planning on interrogating me.
They couldn't have had time to. We were only gone for a couple of minutes.
Good. Where were we?
Well, the whole facility is on alert. Are you sure you're okay to continue the mission?
Now that you mention it, maybe I could use a week on the beach instead.
You'll have it, as soon as we find out what's happening in the war room.
I'm on my way.
I'm guessing I need to get through that door. Okay. Bollocks! I don't know where my last checkpoint was. It was ages ago. It was before the fucking... I should have quick saved when I came out of that thing. Oh, wow. Okay. That's what you get for not quick saving. Just talk to that guy, then we need to head down that hallway, take out the first dude.
Okay, we're not really hostages anyway.
What's going on?
Not too sure. SDF rounded up all the U.S. personnel and locked us up. We saw some generals and ministers being brought in earlier.
Where did they go?
Into the war room in the sub-level.
The doors to the lower levels are sealed.
A captain was just up here looking for combat-ready volunteers to go down there. Maybe the doors are open now.
Perfect timing. Somebody will come for you later.
Sam?
Would speed things up if you let me remove some of the threat.
Forget it, Fisher. Until we know who the enemy is, there is no enemy. What? No enemy means no kill.
Just forget it happened.
I saw it too.
He don't like this. Must have been.
Hey, don't you say
must have been not. I hate that. Fine. I do not know what it was. Do not want to find anything anyway.
It's a quick save here.
Careful, Fisher. Mission couldn't be more sensitive.
Oh shit.
Fisher, from the looks of it, these guards are LTL equipped.
Less than lethal. Why?
There's only one reason I can think of that they issue them to combat troops. They'll want to interrogate anyone they catch.
Well, I'm not the talkative type.
Where does my camera keep going? Because I can't see. Really quite annoying.
That's two alarms, Sam. Why not just tell everyone you're there?
Well, I've got no other way of dealing with this, so alarms are going to have to be alarms, mate. Alarms are going to have to happen, I'm afraid. And I hate that I can't jump over this fucking thing. Oh, you're fucking joking me. You got him up? Fine. I'll take the capture. Jesus. You see how fast that guy ran across? Come on.
Bad news, Colonel.
How did you get free?
Listen, I'm not feeling too good right now. Under any other circumstance, I'd jump at the chance to get you a second smile.
Please, don't kill me, American.
I have orders not to, but I can still hurt you pretty bad if I feel like it. How many more men do you have down here?
I didn't call any more reinforcements. The captain needed more men downstairs. No one was expecting you.
So it's just your buddy outside the door.
Yes! I was careless. A minute more, and I'd have started with the reaches. I was careless.
Back here again.
Come in, Fisher. Come in.
I'm okay, Lambert. Non-lethal round. planning on interrogating.
They couldn't have had time to. We were only gone for a couple of minutes.
Good. Where were we?
Well, the whole facility is on alert. Are you sure you're okay to continue the mission?
Now that you mention it, maybe I could use a week on the beach instead.
You'll have it, as soon as we find out what's happening in the war room.
I'm on my way.
Quick saving here again. I know I've just quick saved, but it saves me having to pick my lock again. I can't shoot this light out. I can open that door from a distance. Ten, six, eight. Gonna have to go for it. I need to get this guy's attention. I've used all my sticky cams. Got air four rounds, only one though. Maybe I can get in this room.
Located by the mobile room. end up here.
Guess we don't do that then.
You hear that?
Relax. Maybe it wasn't nothing.
Oh no, I don't know.
I wish I could just kill them. You know? Group this guy up. Come on. Can I get on this thing? Well, that worked. Lovely. Is there a way to deal with that camera? Or do we just need to go down the lift? Shall we just fuck it and use the lift? See what happens.
Technician Samara, report to utility room. Technician Samara, to utility room.
So that's where I was trying to get to before. Okay. Confused now. Right, okay. I see, I've missed something. The war room's just there. I need to go back down here. Into the server room, which is this one. And apparently there's a computer in the center of the room. I'm guessing it's that computer.
You just downloaded the orders to the ISDF strike team that went after Shetland. This confirms Otomo's involvement, but we still need to discover if his actions are sanctioned by the government. That double isolated room in the center of the corridors is the war room.
Okay.
Room, Sam. You'll need to find a way to record their meeting.
I'd love a gas grenade.
Sam, you should be able to laser mic the war room from the vent overlooking it.
The line is secure. Yes, we're ready to connect. I can patch him through. Yes. Sir, here's Admiral Otomo.
Admiral, what is the meaning of this?
You will repeal the post-war constitution. You will order the immediate remilitarization of Japan and return control of our nation to the order of the Emperor. The United States will support this act politically and militarily to release themselves from further financial and military obligations, thereby concluding our relationship in Asia.
This is impossible. Even if we repeal the Constitution, the Emperor would never...
The Emperor will do what the military tells him! I am not an unreasonable man. These efforts will take time. I have faith in your honor and prudence. So I give you 96 hours.
96? The people will never allow it.
If in 4 days these demands are not met, I will initiate the launch of a North Korean ballistic missile and sacrifice a Japanese city of my choosing. This will kill millions. But it will steal the will of the people if your appeals cannot. For the sake of your honor and for the sake of Japan, I plead with you. Do not force my hand in this matter.
That's it. He caught the signal.
My God.
Otomo has been manipulating the Japanese government. We need to know what's next.
The general in the war room is up to something. Access his laptop from the vent overlooking the room.
My God. We are doomed. We cannot do that. We cannot tell the Americans. We cannot fail. He has lost his mind.
Turning that up, I can see. It's not letting me. I mean, I've done it. It's the objective is done. Okay. Okay, quick save.
Joint Chiefs need Otomo alive at any cost. Fifth freedom with everyone but him. Your non-lethal parameter is lifted.
Nice. Can finally kill some dudes. I'm not sure if that's good or bad. Probably means we're going to get a lot of feathers about to appear. I'm going to stick to the pistol if I can. Let's reload it. There's no super soldiers though, no guys with infrared. That doesn't really matter, does it? Is there a light in here after this?
They're sending another assault team! Cut the power to the...
Fisher, North Korea just contacted NORAD and the President. They report that they've lost control of a launch facility. They can't abort, and they're not sure that they can destroy the missile on time.
How long?
They say 3 minutes until it's away.
I think I can reach the server on time.
Hurry up!
How do we get out of here? Okay, this way. Alright. Where the hell's the server? Okay. There's one door that is out of here. Who's shooting at me? Bastards! I fucking hate that. I didn't know they were fucking there, did I? I was just trying to find the door. I guess don't try and shoot lights that you can't take out. Thing is, they know I'm coming. There's lights everywhere. Need to take Otomo alive, apparently.
Just contacted NORAD and the President. They report that they've lost control of a launch facility. They can't abort, and they're not sure that they can destroy the missile on time.
How long?
They say 3 minutes until it's away.
I think I can reach the server in time.
Hurry up!
What was that?
I think I... Drink this.
What was that?
I think I saw it too.
I need to drink this.
Oh, you're fucking kidding me. For fuck's sake. Oh. That's interesting though. Can I just shoot those to take those guys out? I guess I can. Let's try that.
North Korea just contacted NORAD and the president. They report that they've lost control of...
Quick save it here, so I don't have to that fucking elevator ride again.
Launch facility. They can't abort and they're not sure that they can destroy the missile on time.
How long?
They say 3 minutes until it's away.
I think I can reach the server in time.
Hurry up!
That worked. What the fuck am I meant to do about that shit? Oh, fuck's sake, game. Lasers in there. Okay.
Until it's away.
I think I can reach the server in time.
Hurry up!
Need one of you boys to stop being on fire. You'll do. Oh fuck, sorry about that. Trying to pause the fucking game. What are you doing, Sam? God, I hate these fucking vision options, man. Turn right. Okay. Oh, almost worked. to get seen though, didn't I? Fucking about. Okay. We'll get there. We'll get there. Just gotta sneak past these fucking guards. Turn right, jump over that. We need to get up those stairs. Okay, where the fuck is he? Okay. We're not on the time limit anymore. Okay. So we need to go down this path, apparently. We're nearly there. End of the game. Okay, pause and quick save just in case I get killed when I climb out of here.
Give it up, Admiral. It's over.
You think that I will surrender to you? You think that I will allow your people to throw me in chains?
1 second. Just want to make sure I can do this properly. It's a servant room. Go to open the trap door.
I have endured your charming oppression for more than 60 years.
You say to me.
I'm always and rejoice when your hearts are full of fear. And you should be afraid. I may be the king, but I am. Stronger than men.
tried to commit seppuku. Get in there and stabilize him fast.
So we need to go down into this hole, mate.
Fisher, he's stable. We still have to get him out of there. You're going to have to blast your way out.
We're over 100 feet underwater.
You're not pressurized, Fisher. It will be a shock, but you won't get the bends.
Next time, you're going on the mission, and I'm making up the crazy plan.
Where the hell am I supposed to do that? Here, I guess. Well, what the hell was I meant to do? Where were you meant to go? I don't get it. Game. Fucking... What's a safe distance? It doesn't tell you. It doesn't say you're at a safe distance. Right, okay, so just to get further away. We should do all this shit again. Fucking thing. Come on, dude, just kill yourself, short.
Good work, Fisher. He's stable. Still have to get him out of there. You're going to have to blast your way out.
We're over 100 feet underwater.
You're not pressurized, Fisher. It will be a shock, but you won't get the bends.
Next time, you're going on the mission, and I'm making up the crazy plan.
Okay. That's the end of that.
Admiral Otomo, former head of the Japanese Information Self-Defense Force, made a surprise confession today on the witness stand at the Hague War Crimes Trial. Otomo openly admitted conspiring to instigate war between the Koreas and the United States, claiming that the... In other news, China's ambassador to the United States, Long Dan, received the Nobel Peace Prize today for his efforts in defusing the Korean conflict. President Bowers today addressed the nation following the crisis that brought us to the brink of war.
Finally, I want to take a moment to thank those unsung heroes in the intelligence community who may very well have saved our nation and the world from certain disasters.
Thank you, Mr. President.
The boss seems happy. How about that raise?
They're cutting us back. You'll have to settle for a vacation.
Yeah, right.
...64% success rate on the final mission. Okay. Well, it's not too bad, I guess. Final... not the greatest, was it? 25%. Okay, so, yeah, that's the end of Splinter Cell Chaos Theory. I hope you enjoyed watching. I'm going to end the stream there. We'll be back tomorrow. Not sure what game I'm going to be playing, but I'll be playing something. Don't know. Anyway, I'll leave it there for tonight. Thanks for watching, guys. Like, comment, subscribe. Cheers.